Attack formation!
Star Slinger! Satellite Stealth!
Who's gonna stop me now?
We need Astro Megazord power now!
Astro Megazord online! Astro Megazord Blaster, fire! Astro Megazord Saber online!
I bet I'm not exactly what you expected.
But I'm really happy that I found you. Are you?
I don't know yet. I guess I'll just need some time.
I've got all the time in the world now.
Idea. How about we get the others and we all take a break?
What'd you have in mind?
Come on. Come on.
I thought maybe you guys fell off the edge of the earth. Wherever you've been, you sure brought back an appetite.
Thank you.
The synthetron never made a hamburger as good as Adele's.
Hey, Mandy. What is that?
It's my new Copernicus 2000. Keeps addresses, messages, anything you could want. Kind of like having a second brain.
Can I see it?
Yeah.
Thanks. Wow. Very cool. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, that thing sounds just like our communicator.
Reports of a catastrophic disturbance in downtown Angel Grove. The perpetrator is unknown. But whoever it was, or whatever it was that destroyed these buildings, is incredibly powerful. The culprit struck like a tornado, tearing everything to shreds. We have a witness. Oh, wait. Here come the Power Rangers now. Hopefully, we'll be able to get a word with them, and they'll be able to shed some light onto the atrocity that just occurred here, and perhaps clue us into who or what was the cause of it all.
Rangers, can you tell us what happened?
can't believe it.
They look just like they can't be.
Ah, but we are Rangers.
And we're here for one reason, and one reason only.
To destroy you.
Just disappeared.
Lucky for us, you weren't far away. We've got to find out who those guys are.
So, the Power Rangers have met my Psycho Rangers. Did you get their energies?
Yes! Each of us has tapped in on a Power Ranger.
Good. Soon you'll know them inside and out. You'll know their thoughts. Predict their next move. Find them, and don't come back until they're destroyed.
As you command.
The Rangers have finally met their match.
You can't hide for long, Red Ranger. Begin scan.
Where did they come from? They're just like us.
Only stronger. You know, they read something from my mind.
They're learning about us. The more they know, the harder they'll be to beat. Let's get back to the ship.
What is it? I found a Power Ranger. Let's go! You're mine, Black Ranger. That was no Power Ranger, but you said you heard it. I did hear it. Come on, let's go.
I've got one. Then let's go.
I have reports of several disturbances on Earth.
What kind of disturbances?
They are unknown.
The Psycho Rangers are attacking random people on Earth.
Why? They're looking for us.
But why would they mistake innocent people for Rangers?
We better alert Zane.
Go ahead.
Zane, be on the lookout. The Psychos are attacking innocent people. Probably looking for us.
Thanks. I'm at the market. There's no sign of them now.
Us! We knew we'd find you. It was only a matter of time. Psycho Red, we've caught a Ranger. You're coming with us.
This is why the Psycho Rangers have been attacking all those people.
That sound. They think it's one of us.
Exactly. Which means we absolutely can't use our communicators.
Ah, man.
What is it?
I called Zane.
He was at the market.
All right, we'll check it out. Hey, down there. Zane, run a scan. We've got to find him.
I've got him. He's inside the old library.
All right. Remember, don't use your communicators.
Distract them. Just for a moment.
Cycles! I hear them. I knew they'd make a mistake. Let's move! I think. Yes! This time we've got them. expecting Santa Claus, maybe?
Did you really think you could fool us with that old trick? You're pathetic.
That's enough. We're coming through.
We gotta get back to the ship.
Yeah.
Good idea. There you go.
We have them!
Why did you stop us?
You'll finish them when I decide.
Oh, yeah? And when will that be?
Remember your place, psychos. I'll tell you as much as I decide to tell you. Now leave me!
As you wish, for now.
My princess, tell me your plan and I will assist you.
The Psycho's magnificent power comes from Dark Spectre himself. They'll destroy the Rangers, but slowly, so I can drain Dark Spectre away to nothing.
You want to destroy the Rangers and Dark Spectre?
Absolutely. There's only room for one evil monarch, and that will be me.
Which is why we absolutely can't use our communicators.
So, what's up?
Remember, don't... You!
I've got him. He's inside the old library.